Make sure the car is safe.
Magnum Opus? She's good. Good and safe. But that stank gun, he done hit the big chief.
Woman. That woman. The doctor said concubine. She'll know. She'll know where it is.
Hope. They call her Hope. Concubine, huh? They think she is fine as the big chief, even. She dwells down here. Somewhere.
There's no way in.
Work here. Leave.
That's
fine. My life. What? You? Whole town saw you fall.
They didn't see me land.
Oh. I'd report you to Scrotus herself, but that'd get my lid lopped too. What do you say you help me out some more,
Not your errand, boy.
I'll make it worth your while. So, you know of Crowdazzle? He runs races like I do. He got a sound system that rivals my own. And I want it for myself. robots mounted on a bona fide race wagon. I just want the loud thing. You keep the car. Let those doomed drifters play with their death runs and their dusty dashes. I run the real deal.
Leave me alone and I won't bother you, slick.
We're going to Crowdazzle's house. The outcry wants to speak. Got loudspeakers on.
I know that car. Yeah, but we have to go at night. Make you get home. Rest.
We'll do it under cover of darkness.
You said. We only keep it here at night. She's out roaming the barrens now.
Keep an eye on the car. Get out of here. This always will call attention. Now we'll get this thing back to the outcry. Thank you. this could work as cover.
You should be careful.
Go see the commandant.
I know. The end times are upon us. I, Deep Friar, spawn of the Great Flame, have beheld it. My children, the flock of Wildfire, eagerly await their righteous salvation. They expect me to deliver them. I see in you a possible salvation.
How, sir?
Gastown is doomed. The dunes outside all run red with blood. Dread Scrotus and his war boys spread their bloody gospel of the blade. But you, your goal is elsewhere. That makes you a valuable ally.
Nobody's ally.
Many of my flock have come from the path of the blade and on to the flame. You'll be rewarded in buffed up weapons.
What do you need?
Since Dread Scrotus's recent bout with death by chainsaw to the Nugget, the holy machination we call the Warm Embrace has become non-functional.
You mean that big tube mounted outside?
It leads into the gas-filled belly of Gastown. Once a sacred moon, it bellows out a pure flame, embracing the wildfire standing in its front. Now the flames have stopped. We cannot go into the tunnels, pitch black and full of flammable gas, making our torches impossible to use. Your false light there, that's the way to go.
What?
I was a Blackfinger here. Yeah, the finest, the most exalted. Oh, I had it all. The parts, the purpose. I worked on the war machines and the assault vehicles. And I had a bunk, as much gruel and cheese and grease as I could eat. Yeah, and I had a plan. In the pitch of night, she whispered to me. The sweet angel Combustion, she chose to visit this lowly acolyte. Huh? And she gave me the plan. Oh, the sweet angel Combustion chose to visit this lowly acolyte. Huh?
What happened?
She told me that I had to begin my toil. Huh? I had the designs inside the pan, see? Just like she laid them down, the angel. And I began liberating parts for her design. And they caught me. They wished to turn me off for good, but Scrotus Rudder, he wanted to play with me. Torture me. And they threw me off a wall in a bungee. But with the aid of the angel, I made it out. I didn't die!
The parts.
Deep in the mouths of the underbelly. Hidden away. Wait. Hey! I think that we can get them for her. Yes, as it was intended by the Shimmy Shammy, using the magnum opus and the harpoon.
Let's do it.
Trust that fiery preacher. His gods are wicked, Saint.
Let's hope his payment isn't.
Here, from the outside.
Don't stray.
Just go straight ahead and you'll find it, huh?
Hear that?
It's that guy! The Raggedy Man!
Those insects were good eating. Yeah, they ran out too.
This must be what he talked about.
Thank you. You found the tomb, right? And the vehicle inside? I told you. You should trust me. There is more for you out there. I saw it when running with my child. A hatch in the ground, leading down to wealth. Perhaps something which will help you. Something which will help you find her.
Does she have more to say?
Talked about a hatch in the sink. Might lead to something about it.
A hatch? Oh, my luck. How will we ever find such a small thing in this sea of sand? Wait! I spy it! Albation! We found it!
Sands must have shifted recently to uncover this. Train. Easy now. Someone took shelter here. There must be something here of use. A shelter. Just what she was looking for. Hunchback can probably fix it up. Down here. Oh, maybe I can go through here.
toxic gas.
This place is a dark maze. These valves have been closed on purpose. Someone wanted to stop the flow of gas.
How'd you do it?